Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews. Come back with you with another product review. I'm no longer going to give you a price of what I paid for anything. Because with inflation right now, what I paid for it, you may go in the store a week later and price may be higher. So I'm going to stop doing that. Except for, you know, like Dollar Tree. Dollar Tree pretty much prices stay the same. What I've got here is the Walmart Mainstays High Speed Hand Mixer. Yep, nice little cord here. I got it plugged in over here, an outlet already. Good. Eject button right up here at the top. That one I'll switch and how many, what speeds. The different speeds are right here below the eject button. It's got a pretty nice little handle. Pretty nice little hand mixer. But you can slide it into clicks. Hopefully this won't be too loud on here. I'll turn it on. What the hell? There we go. Okay, they're both on. Yeah. Just stick it in your bowl. There's. Whatever you want to call these things, comes right out. That's a pretty nice little hand mixer. I've had it for probably about a year. Use it, mix up desserts, different things here in my apartment. It's a pretty nice hand. Like I said, it's pretty nice. I got it at the on the Walmart's website. I don't know if you can find it in their store or not. I got it off the website and had it delivered. Pretty nice little hand mixer. Easy to clean. Just take a damp rag or washcloth and just wipe it off. You can unplug it, but store it somewhere. Put your little, whatever you want to call these things, in your drawer. It's pretty good. Been holding up, doing a pretty good job. Everything I've used to mix up with it. This is the Walmart Mainstays 5-speed hand corded hand mixer. It says, please like, subscribe, and share my videos. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.